Hey guys, it's Alexis from Sims VIP. I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to another Sims 4 custom content video. So I have a few more things that I found and I wanted to show you guys. First off, if you remember in my last video, I was saying, oh, I really wish somebody would create white contact lenses for Sims, so the replacement, the eye replacement. And a simmer by the name of Peter Sims tweeted me right after I put up the video and created them for me. So I wanted to give him a shout out. I really appreciate it, Peter. Thank you so much for making these for me because I'm going to keep them in my game. Now Vivian Evilsby can look evil. She looks out of this world. It's just, I love how the white eyes just create a whole different sim. It's like you're looking into nothing. So thank you, Peter. I really appreciate it. The next thing I wanted to show you here is actually custom clothing. L-A-U-D-E Studio, Loud Studio, Load Studio. I don't know how you want me to pronounce it, but they have created the first ever retextured skirt. Look at this. This is really cool. I like the colors. Usually I would find something like this really tacky and busy, but it looks really good. And I'm going to be keeping this in my game. It's kind of like a blue jean with colors or something. I don't know, but it's really pretty. I like the color and I'm definitely keeping this in game. So kudos to you for creating this awesome retexture. The next item that they've created is a dress. And this is it. Very pretty dress. It's kind of like an everyday slash. You can wear it to a casual slash party. I don't know. It's a really nice, really nicely done. I like the colors. I like the stitching. I really like it. And cool. You know, the fact that we don't have a color wheel or we don't even have a creative style tool in the game now, it's kind of making it hard for me to want to create the sims that I really want to make, especially when it comes to the outfit. I'm a creative sim person. So the one thing I do the most is play in creative sim. I think I'm pushing like 90 hours in the demo now. So you can imagine that, you know, it's frustrating when I want to pick a certain outfit or top and bottom and they don't match and it's not the right one. So I don't know for sure how it's going to go with the full game, but I think I'm going to probably end up using a lot of custom clothing in my game. So thank you for all of you out there, to all of you out there who are creating custom clothing, because I'm going to need some, definitely. Last but not least, there is a person on Twitter called Keanu Reeves. Apparently his name is the same as Keanu Reeves. Anyway, so he created a custom tattoo in the form of body hair. Check this out. It's really cool. I like it. I like it a lot. I really like it. They have several different styles to download. They have just the hair, just the chest, just the legs. I downloaded their full body package, so to speak. So this is great. I don't know why The Sims 4 doesn't have any body hair. I'm not sure what they're going to do when the final game comes out, but we really need body hair. I mean, you know, aren't we past this already where we have to wait to have this added in? So I don't know. I hope they add body hair, and I hope they also give some of these male Sims some eyelashes because they just look weird without them. All right, I also have one last thing to show you guys, a special treat also created by Keanu Reeves on Twitter. I had asked him for a little favor and he went ahead and created it for me. So without further ado, here is a special Sims VIP t-shirt. You can now have it in your game. Your Sims can wear it and be cool. he made one for females, and there's also one for male Sims. Very excited. They have their own color swatches and their own, you know, they're separate. They're not replacing any default items. Look at how cool this is. Your Sims can be rocking Sims VIP in-game, both female and male. I really like them. I'm excited they have custom clothing. I never wanted to ever touch creating custom content because I don't want anything to go wrong and I ruin someone's game. So thank you very much, Keanu, for creating these for us. Everything that you've seen in this video is in the description below, links to everything, the downloads. The Sims VIP t-shirts are also down below, so check them out if you want to have a little Sims VIP in your game. So that's about it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed what you saw, and we'll talk soon. Bye, guys.